ginger detox is probably the best one just for the ginger. The goji goodness, I can't even remember what. The cocoa, yeah. They're not that good. They're not that flavorsome. If I was going to choose a bar, I'd go for a naked bar over them. I think they're just kind of like, I don't know. Maybe I'll have to try another one again, but I don't think they're that good. The Holland & Barrett bars are, they're not as freaking good as the naked bars. And there's a lot of fat in them. But that's the least fat in this one, which is about 6.4 per 100 grams of fat. So you got 6.4 in there. But anyway, I just wanted to say that I've eaten them now. The peanut power protein wasn't as good as other peanut bars I've had. Raw cacao. Nah, I'd rather buy naked bars.